Well, I would be remiss if I didn't mention my student program. So if you like what you've heard or like what you've seen, I do teach students in the LA area. We have sites in West Adams. We are starting a youth hip hop and rock orchestra starting next semester. Oh, wow. So yes, get ready. Auditions are happening and will continue to happen leading into January. So it'll be the first of its kind in LA where children of all socioeconomic backgrounds can take place or take part in this orchestra. It doesn't matter where you take lessons, you can come in and we will use our classical foundation in a fun way over beats. And we'll also have children and students learning how to compose and write music for the orchestra. They'll be able to write poetry, show off some of their lyrics with the Youth Hip Hop and Rock Orchestra. So if you don't know, don't pretend. Now you know. Don't pretend like you didn't hear it. I have a very strong background in rock music, believe it or not. I grew up on a lot of
yes, we did, didn't we?
Legends in rock, and we're going to translate that. We're going to educate the kids on real music, soul, jazz, hip-hop, rock, all of it. Music is music. That's what I teach my students. So you can play more than one style, and it can all be fun.
Well, that's our show for tonight. You want to take us out for one last little set, and then we'll play some music?
We'll take you out with All Blues.
Take it from here. You got it.
Reality Radio, handcrafted for your listening pleasure. You're tuned in to LA Talk Live, where we're more than just talk. Thank you. Thank you for tuning into LA Talk Live and the Talk Live Broadcast Network for original reality radio and crafted for your listening and viewing pleasure. This is LA Talk Live, and we are more than just talk. Stay tuned.